Hey everybody, welcome back to Great Potato Gaming. I'm the Green Potato and...
I'm the Red Potato!
And we're going to play Super Mario Brothers again. So this started out as a Retro Monday kind of game, but we thought that if we're going to try to get through this, we should turn this into a regular series and just play it through the week as well. We died last time, as you may have noticed. We're not going to talk about it. It definitely didn't happen. I think you were dreaming. So we need to start over. Let's hit that two-player game and Mario can start first. Alright, no more tunnels.
I know.
That was a lot of work for an empty block.
Oh.
Yeah, you almost did bad there. I only get 2,000 here.
Well, I didn't get to the top though. Top is 5. This game.
World 2, the Underdark. I don't remember what Underdark comes from, and I can't decide if I like it. This sounds skeevy and gross, and I'm sure that that's the intention, but... This is really cool.
Boop! Oh, come on. Do it.
Man, that was really cool. I love the doofy way that he kind of stands up in the middle of that, too. He's just, oh wait, no!
I did it! Are you proud? It was one of these where you drop down and you get a 1-up. I don't remember which is this though. I'm not gonna test that for you.
I got 6 fireworks. You only got 1 this time.
People love you more. Oh crap.
People feel bad for you.
No!
Oh, buddy. You're like dying, huh? Nice try. Oh, careful. Really, this is the one.
Oh, the one that the stupid.
Trying to tell you. You can listen to me. You're live right now.
I hope you die.
I mean, it's better than having a drawn out death. I appreciate your concern, actually. I knew it. Yeah. I definitely hadn't forgotten.
What? Sneak attack!
I like how you said sneak attack. The one looking at me first. That's the Star One. What? That has to be the Star One. I don't remember which one is the Star One. It's not the Star One.
Which is the Star
One? You lied to me! Is it one of these?
No.
I don't remember. Are you sure it's on the first level?
Yes.
I'm positive.
Oh,
don't. I'm positive it's on the first level.
Ooh.
Okay. I'm just gonna be a block. I'm just gonna die here. Oh, I can.
Yep.
That went well. We don't ever have to talk about it again. It happened. It's a thing. I accept it. But let's move on. Shut up. I see you looking at me. I'm gonna pick this up because that's a solid 1,000 points. How long? It took you forever to come up with that. I found completely on my own.
Hey, don't forget the
I don't remember where it was.
And
is it this?
No.
Oh, it's up here. Is it this one?
It's that one you're right below, so you have to get.
Oh, okay. Oh!
I'll screw it down.
Yeah. Oh, oh, oh!
About to start seeing a whole new world.
I was actually thinking Zelda.
Rapid fire!
That was, yeah, no, that was never in any actual major. Right. I don't even want to hear it. Did you see the way where I quintupled my score? Everything I can to die. Shut up! No! This game is broken, it's glitched, it needs an update.
Died on a basic jump.
Hey, you died on this jump!
Small Mario sucks. Like, it shouldn't, but it throws a jumping off.
Do, stretch pits. Alright, be really careful here. Wow. Okay. Yeah, that was definitely an option. I like the way that you teased the mushroom there, made it think you were gonna get it, but then you actually abandoned it.
It's exactly what I wanted to do. It's what I was going for.
Okay. Here you go. Time limit, right?
Yes.
Ooh, my time limit.
I don't
like this jump.
I don't.
Go.
I don't know.
Go now.
Oh,
boy.
Woo!
Still barely got over it.
No! This is the part where you take Toad, like his stupid little vest, and just like,
teach you to wear a diaper!
And I'm on level 2.
Why did you jump down? Easy.
Oh. I guess it's like stuff. What?
It's because I jumped a little early. Excuse me. Thousand will do. I'll take it. Yeah. I got 7 fireworks. Was this 7?
Not 7.
Cool.
But anyway, I like how you.
I made a tactical decision.
I never claimed to be good at video games.
Ah! Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh.
I'm gonna wait. Okay. That's just cheap.
What are you doing?
It didn't move!
Oh man!
I think we're both gonna be terrible at this.
Are you gonna jump over it?
Oh gosh. Oh, this is so bad, we're never gonna finish this game.
I think the highest I've gotten ever, like, without warps, was, like, 5, maybe? And that was, like, non-stop playing it.
Well, let's see how far we can get. Do. Nice. Weird, I guess this hitbox is pretty low. Dude, that could walk off.
Why?
Nice.
Do.
Oh, crap. these levels would be so much easier with the fireball. I'm pretty sure they're called Inkies, man.
Over!
Yeah, he falls fast.
So,
he really had it out for you there. Just keep going. Just keep spamming. Just keep spamming. Hey, look! It's the end of the level. Don't stop, get it.
Fuck no!
Sorry. It's 1 o'clock in the morning.
I forgot about the Koopas out there. Oh, you're still in the Koopa.
Yep.
Please no!
Okay.
Ooh. How? I like singed your hat.
I tried to duck. I'm a little Mario. Ooh! Okay, I'm over here now.
No, I had it!
Excuse me. Cake. Man, just cake. Anybody who dies there sucks. Toad, get your best wearing diaper out of my face. Come on, piece of crap. It's on, Goomba. I was pretty sure it was coming. Okay. I need some points, man. You're gonna get trapped. I thought that I had the fireball there. So I was just waiting for them to come explode so I start mashing beams like grab grab. Yep, that happened. I accept it. BRB, need to change pants. I wasn't scared. I was in no danger whatsoever.
Is he not coming back up?
No, when you're touching the pipe, he won't come out. No, don't
you do it.
Don't do it! Why did you do it?
You hesitated before you did it.
Okay, yep. The level's over. We're not going to talk about it again.
It's so bad.
I'm evidently very bad at this game.
This is...
By the way, that was like 30,000 points.
Yeah, I know.
I've had a couple of bad finishes. Well, this could possibly go well. Handle it like pro.
I know it's very rude to be on my phone, but I have to know now. If I can freaking spell the word. You are completely wrong. Nowhere near. The inkling is in Pac-Man. They're called bloopers.
Blooper? That's right. I was close.
Nowhere near close.
Goober blooper. I think the big ones are called super bloopers.
Super goober bloopers!
Mr. Dr. Professor blooper. Alright, running, run fast! I hit the button, but it didn't.
Watch, I'm gonna.
You're gonna miss it.
I know, so did I. I stopped for the jump!
I got 7 more explosions.
I think I got
that. Oh no. I think you got that extra life back. What? What? Did I get the extra one?
We suck at this game. We're gonna get better. Probably not, but anyway, thank you for watching, like, and comment to this video. Subscribe to help make a potato grow, and we'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.
Bye.